clothes of red and white, ushering in Christmas. But what is more exciting is the grand finale of Music Mania Season A. With the divine blessings of His Holiness, Jagatguru, Sri 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 Dr. Paramahansa Mahaswamiji, His Holiness, Sri 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 Dr. Nirmalanandanatha Mahaswamiji, President of Sri Adi Chanchanagiri Mahasamsthanama, Sri Sri Prakashnath Swamiji, Managing Director, BGS Group of Institutions and Hospitals, a very warm welcome to one and all present here. Before we begin with any program, we offer our prayers to Ekadanta, the Lord who will remove all the obstacles from our path. So here we have the BGS choir with their invocation song.
Thank you.
sure that Lord Ganesha will be very impressed. Shri 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 Dr. Padagangadharanath Mahaswami, our guiding force, our leading light. He is the founder of this wonderful institution that is imparting quality knowledge to all our students. We pay our respects to him. May I kindly request our academic director, sir, to accompany Shri Shri Prakash Maswamiji, our principal man, to offer Shimanji to the Dr. Padagangadharanath Swamiji and also bring in the light. May I kindly request the judges to join them.
He has performed in various musical
exam in another 3 months' time. So we wish him all the very best. And you can see that he's able to balance his academics as well as his co-curricular activities. So we wish him all the very, very best. Now, who is coming up next on stage? We have Abhipsa Mohapatra, and she is singing Awara Bhavre from the movie Safri. Judges, please note that she will be contesting for Nitin Chan, that is the Vocal Junior category.
Thank you.
Bye. Sanju.
Yeah, I was a fan of Sanju Hegde.
Yes, me
too. I like his style of singing. So I just wanted an opportunity to showcase my talent with him, so I felt I could.
Yes, very good. You want to have a hairstyle like him?
No.
Okay. Thank you. We wish you all the very best. Next from Amulya. And she is singing Thaye Yashoda, Tanju Bhubi, Mani Raga. All the best to you, Amulya.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
and students will have to stay there in that school only. They cannot get back home after every program. So their day usually starts at 4 a.m. in the morning. So there will be yoga from 4 a.m. to 7 a.m. After that, they will have a short break from 7 to 9 o'clock when they will have their bath and breakfast. 9 to 12, they will have intensives and they can select whichever art form they like. It can be in dance, music or the different art forms like drawing, sketching and things like that. After that, they will have lunch from 12 to 1. And 1:30 again, they will be coming back where they will be witnessing performances from various artists all over the world. So it will go till 9 o'clock and on the 28th, they are having an internet, that is a night program. That means throughout the night, the programs will be going on, one after another, 1 hour for each of the artists. So the students are supposed to stay awake throughout the night for those programs. And they have also arranged a Christmas mass also in the evening, on the eve of Christmas. So we wish all those students the very best. And I hope that they will come back with a lot of learning to improve. Yes, what is coming up now? Yes, this is the announcement of the results. So that, for that, I would like to request the dignitaries to kindly come up on the stage, please.
The topic was mentioning, they have media performance based on today's performance they have offered. It doesn't mean that you know you are no way you are less than the one who is going to get the first position. Now here he was also mentioning about practice. Now when you are mentioning about practice, I remember once you might have heard MS Subbalakshmi. All of you have heard MS Subbalakshmi. Yes?
Yes,
sir. Yes. Once you know, her adopted daughter, Radhya, came to Bangalore. So the reporters wanted to know something about her mother, that is Emma Subbalakshmi. Then she was mentioning about Subbalakshmi that Amma used to get up at 4:30 every day. Every day she used to get up at 4:30. She will have one cup of coffee, then she will start practicing, practicing, practicing. The practice has no end. Unless she is satisfied that today's much practice was good, till then she will go on practicing. It may be 8 o'clock, 8:30. Always she used to make it a point, tomorrow's her kachari should be better than today's. Till last day of his her life. That was the way this great lady who made a name in the world as far as classical singing is concerned, she sang in United Nations also. Such a lady, even her last day, she was very particular that she should start her practice from 4:30 and till she is satisfied, she never stopped it. That is the dedication and involvement, whatever the field you take, you should have if you want to succeed. Now, we are bidding farewell to 2017 into music. Musical farewell we have given to 2017. Now, dear friends, always remember, music has a magic. Such a magic, I think that Swamiji was mentioning, they are sitting at a long time. I told Swamiji, they will not be tired because they are listening to music, their stomach is filled with music. So you won't get tired. Are you tired? You want to listen more music? Because music has that magic. It has no language. As he says, it is a feeling. When you sing something, you should feel. That feeling, you know, is instant. The feeling will transfer into the audience also. Now, I don't want to talk much. And our Swamiji was very particular. that all should be rewarded. So all of you are getting your mementos here, all of the families, they are getting the mementos. And I take this opportunity to thank our community. In spite of the busy schedule, yesterday was not going to his office. So many days he did not go to his office because of his engagement. But today, when I requested him, he was kind enough to accept it because he always loves to come to your school. Dhanwad ji, thank you so much. Because family is our motivation. When I see family, I get inspiration. Same with you are also, same with our teachers also. So we have the magic power of motivating our staff and the students. I thank you, Dhanwad ji, for your gracious presence. Yes. Now, I did not say anything about our judges. Wonderful. And they have performed also. So, my sincere thanks to you, all the three. Then comes our music department. I want all the three. Promote it on the screen. Promote it on the screen. Yes. Come here. Okay. Promote all the three. Then I want to say something. They started this event from June onwards. Nearly 200 students participated in it. They went on screening, and today they have performed the final. I have seen even yesterday, most of the days, even up to 6, 7 o'clock, they will be in the music room. Can you all give them a big round of applause? If they have to say, go home, generally they have one home. Can you give their dedication? I convey them your appreciation to them. Right. All this happens because of the magic of our managing director Swami. Our teachers, they don't bother about the timing, Swami. Timing, when and will, they are not bothered. Because they work beyond that. Now, because I am waiting for results. Let me come to the results. As I told you, all of your videos, Yes. Everybody says, sir, that is a magic finger. Yes, your magic finger. Hirakumar, that is Hirakumar of Chalantudhi. Chalantudhi, that is he. Come. Yes, your finger is magical one. Come here, come on the stage. Now second position is he is scoring 257 points. Now coming to second position, Pramit Nanda, 235 points. Okay. Yes. Yes. Now third position goes to Abhinav A of 7G. 234 points. And also, Nandana, you also have done well. Kritika, you also have done well. Adishati, you are also no way less than these people. You also have done extremely well. My congratulations to all of you. Now, BGS Nagalaya. Yes. Here, the first position goes to R.B. Bhatt, 6-3, she is getting 224 points. Now coming to second position, Mahati S of 6-3, 217 points. Again, she is going to Nina. Now coming to third position, Vishala, offer 9-3, 202, which are others. Nirvesh Pandey, you also have an extremely well. A congratulations to all of you. Yes. Now comes Bhogan category. We have Little Champion, Little Champ, Little Champ. The first winner, that is the winner, Amita Bhatt, won the title.
By
Lotus.
runner 5000. Runner 5000. Runner first runner, second runner, 5000 feet. Swamiji, very, very, very happy to announce that.
such a memorable one. And to do the honors, may I request Rachel to take over, please. Dear participants, you have been on a roller coaster ride. I hope you